This is the first step along your path to a gateway beyond which is discovery, your own discovery of reality, of truth, of who and what you are. Now a simple preparation. Because of the special audio techniques used, it's important that certain sounds reach your right ear and others your left ear. To be sure of this, you should be hearing my voice in your right ear at this moment. If you are not hearing my voice in your right ear, turn your headphones around now so that you are hearing my voice in your right ear. As you listen to the sound of ocean surf, move your body into a more relaxed position. Release any tensions or strain points. Move into whatever position is best for you. The sound of ocean surf, of waves, a natural sound most people find pleasing and relaxing. It is a sound of natural energy, a natural energy always present when the ocean meets the shore, the sound of waves of energy in action. This is why it is a symbol at the beginning of each training exercise, because you are going to learn to use waves of your own natural energy. You will learn to focus these and direct these energy waves that even now are a natural part of you. Waves of vibrational energy. Your heart, for example, is beating to create pulsations or waves of blood flow throughout your body. A slow vibration of energy at work. You breathe air in and out of your lungs. Slow pulsing waves of energy you create and use. You talk, and you create faster waves of vibrational energy in the air around you. You listen, as you are doing now, and your ear takes one vibrational energy and creates another that your brain can understand. All of these and many, many more are natural energy vibrations that you generate and use every moment you exist, and for the most part, you are not consciously aware of doing so. And that brings us to the point where we are right now. This exercise and others to come will help you learn to create and use consciously for your own mental and physical well-being such natural energy. You will learn to perceive it, to tune it, to focus it, to direct it whenever and wherever you so desire. You will be able to control it with your conscious mind rather than being controlled by its non-conscious activity. You can do this calmly and without fear because it is only another part of you. Because it is your own life energy belonging to you and to no one else. Many wonderful things can happen when you do control your own vibrational energy, and you will discover these as you progress through these training exercises. To help you develop your own coherent mind and brain, there are specific sounds you will hear, and it's important that you perceive how they work. This will demonstrate it. First, a tone in one ear. notice that it is steady. It is even, without fluctuation. Now we will shut it off and place another slightly different tone in the other ear. Notice that it is also steady, even, without fluctuation. Now when I put the first tone back into the other ear, you will hear both at the same time. But there is a difference. You start to hear a wavering, a vibrato in the tone. When you hear this, your brain is beginning to act in unison. The two halves of your brain, the hemispheres, are starting to act and perform electrically as one unit. This is what is described as hemispheric synchronization, or Hemi-Sync as we call it. This greater natural brain-mind power is what you will learn to use. So relax for a moment and explore this new feeling of Hemi-Sync. Now you are more comfortable, your body more relaxed, your mind relaxed but alert, and you are ready to take the next step in your preparation. Create now in your mind, or just simply think about it, a personal energy conversion box. Visualize or simply think of a large, strong box with a heavy lid, a box so strong that it can contain and hold anything you put into it. Think of such a box now. Now raise the heavy lid of your energy conversion box and place in the box for the moment all of your physical matter, worries, anxieties, and concerns. You will not need them during this exercise and they will simply get in the way. Place in the box for the moment all of your physical matter, worries, anxieties, and concerns. You won't need them during the exercise and they will simply get in the way. Do this while I wait. Now close the heavy lid tightly. Close the heavy lid tightly and turn away from your energy conversion box. Say in your mind, say to yourself, I am more than my physical body. Because I am more than physical matter, I deeply desire to expand, to experience, to know, to understand, to control, to use such greater energies and energy systems as may be beneficial and constructive to me and to those near and close to me. Also, I deeply desire the help and cooperation, the assistance, the understanding of those individuals whose wisdom, development, and experience are equal or greater than my own. Here is the next step along your path to the gateway of discovery. It is called resonant tuning. Breathe as I guide you, and as you inhale, pull fresh new energy into all parts of your body and up into your head. Then exhale through your mouth, pursing your lips as if you were blowing out a candle, and think of stale, tired, used-up energy moving out of your body into the air you exhale. Here it is again. As you inhale, pull fresh new energy into all parts of your body and up into your head. Then exhale through your mouth, pursing your lips as if you are blowing out a candle, and think of stale, tired, used up energy moving out of your body into the air you exhale. I will guide you now. Inhale, eyes open, fresh energy into your body and up into your head. Hold your breath. Exhale, eyes closed, stale, tired energy out of your body. Breathe normally now. Inhale, eyes open. Fresh energy into your body and up into your head. Hold your breath. Exhale, eyes closed. Stale, tired energy out of your body. Breathe normally now. Inhale, eyes open. Fresh energy into your body and up into your head. Hold your breath. Exhale, eyes closed. Stale, tired energy out of your body. Breathe normally now. Breathe normally and relax. Your eyes still closed. Breathe normally now and relax, your eyes still closed. Now for the next step to resonant tuning. Begin again to breathe and move at your own pace in your breathing. Inhaling through your nose, pulling fresh energy into your body and up to your head. And exhaling through your mouth, blowing out the candle, blowing out stale used up energy. And as you exhale, use your physical vocal cords to hum or sing along with the resonant tuning sound. As you exhale and blow out stale, used-up energy, use your physical vocal cords to hum or sing along with the resonant tuning sound. Inhaling and exhaling at your own pace and humming or singing as you exhale. Begin now. Breathe normally now and relax. Breathe normally and relax. Now you are complete in your resonant tuning. Perceive and experience this new sense of being. I will wait while you enjoy your resonant tuning. To take another step along the path, I will guide you to focus 3, the starting point of the gateway experience. I will count from 1 to 3, and when I reach 3, your mind and brain will be much more in unison, much more coherent, much more complete. I'm going to count now. 1. Two, three, relax, explore, enjoy and experience the patterns of focus 3, the synchronized brain and mind. I will call you when it is time to return. I'm going to count now from 3 to 1. And when I reach the count of 1, all of your 5 physical senses will be operating clearly, cleanly, sharply, and beautifully. You'll be completely wide awake, both physically and mentally, and feel completely refreshed and feel better in every way. All when I reach the count of 1. I'm going to count now. 3. 2. Your senses are waking up. All of your physical senses are waking up and becoming more and more aware. When I reach the count of 1, all of your 5 physical senses will be operating clearly, cleanly, sharply, and beautifully. You'll be completely wide awake, both physically and mentally, and be completely refreshed. All when I reach the count of 1. 1. Wake up. Open your eyes. Stretch your arms and legs. Breathe deeply. And this completes the exercise. This is your exercise to achieve focus 10, the 10 state, where your mind remains awake and alert and your physical body is deeply asleep. My voice should be in your right ear at this moment. If not, turn your headphones around so that you are hearing my voice in your right ear. Now move your body into a relaxed position, free of points of strain, as you listen to the sound of natural power in the ocean surf. Move now to your energy conversion box. Move to your energy conversion box and raise the heavy lid. Place in the box all of your physical matter, worries, anxieties, and concerns. You won't need them during the exercise and they will simply get in the way. When you have them all in the box, close the heavy lid tightly and turn away from your energy conversion box. Do this now. Begin now your process of resonant tuning. As you inhale, breathe in fresh energy and move it up to your head. As you exhale, blow out stale, used-up energy and hum or sing in resonance. Begin now and set your own pattern and rhythm and complete your resonant tuning. Breathe normally and relax. Relax and breathe normally. Say in your mind, say to yourself, I am more than my physical body. Because I am more than physical matter, I deeply desire to expand, to experience, to know, to understand, to control, to use such greater energies and energy systems as may be beneficial and constructive to me and to those near and close to me. Also, I deeply desire the help and cooperation, the assistance, the understanding of those individuals whose wisdom, development, and experience are equal or greater than my own. Now you will move to focus 3, the state of coherent mind and brain, as I count from 1 to 3. And when I reach the count of 3, you will be in focus 3 with your brain and mind in great synchronization. I'm going to count now. 1, 2, 3. Relax, relax and enjoy the synchronization of your mind and brain. You will move now to focus 10, the 10 state, where your mind is bright and awake and your body is calmly, deeply, and comfortably asleep. And to reach focus 10, we will use the 10-point system of total relaxation. By the time we reach the count of 10, your body will be completely and totally relaxed in all parts, in all ways. First, Let your jaw go limp and relax. Let the muscles and nerves in your jaw go limp and relax. Now your eyelids. Let the muscles and nerves in your eyelids relax and go limp. Now your lips. Let the muscles and nerves in your lips relax. Relax easily and go limp. Now the muscles in your forehead. The muscles in your forehead. Let the muscles in your forehead relax. Go limp. Now the muscles in your cheeks, each cheek, let them relax. Relax and go limp. Relax. Now the muscles in your scalp, the muscles in your scalp over the top of your head, let them relax. Relax. Now the muscles in your neck. Let the muscles in your neck relax. Relax. Now let the muscles in your eyes, the muscles that control your eyes, let them relax. Relax. Now let this relaxation of your head, let the relaxation of your head, of the muscles and nerves in your head, let it sink inward, inward. Let it flow into your brain. Let this relaxation of your head flow into your brain. Let it sink easily and deeply into your brain. Feel it sinking inward easily and calmly until your entire brain feels more and more relaxed. More and more relaxed as you feel the relaxation of your head sink inward, inward into the nerves of your brain so that your brain feels relaxed. Now that your brain feels and understands this relaxation, now that it feels and understands this relaxation, as I count to 10, Let it flow from the brain, this relaxation. Let it flow from the brain into every part of your physical body, into your toes, into your feet, into your legs, into your hips, into your lower body, into your upper body, into your back, into your fingers, into your hands, into your arms, into your shoulders. Let it flow into these parts as I guide you in the count to the 10 state. I'm going to count now. 4. Look with your closed eyes at your feet and your toes. Your brain tells the muscles and nerves in each foot and each toe to relax. Let go. Sleep. Look with your closed eyes at your legs, at each leg, from your hip down to your foot. Your brain tells each leg to relax, let go, sleep. Six. Look with your closed eyes at your hips, at each hip. Your brain tells each hip, the muscles and nerves in each hip, to relax. Let go. Sleep. Seven. Look with your closed eyes at your lower body, your abdomen down to your hips, your kidneys, your liver, your stomach, your intestines, your genitals. Your brain tells all of these parts in your lower body to relax. Let go. Sleep. Eight. Look with your closed eyes at your upper body, your chest, your heart, your lungs, your diaphragm. Your brain tells this part and these parts of your body to relax, let go, sleep. 9. Look with your closed eyes up and down your back, the muscles and nerves in your back. Your brain tells your back, up and down your back, the muscles and nerves in your back, to relax. Let go. Sleep. Look with your closed eyes at your upper body, your arms, your hands, your fingers, your shoulders. Your brain tells all of these parts to relax, let go, sleep. 10. 10. 10. Relax and be calm and comfortable in focus 10, the 10 state, where your mind is bright and alert and your physical body is deeply, calmly, comfortably asleep. At any time from this moment forward, when you desire to remain physically and mentally wide awake and alert, all you need do is touch the fingers of your right hand to the back of your neck and repeat the number 1 in your mind. When you do this, you will remain fully wide awake and alert, both physically and mentally, wide awake and alert. The more you do this method of remaining wide awake and alert in physical matter reality, the easier it will become. Here is a simple way to remember any part of your life experience. Whenever you so desire in your conscious physical waking state, you will remember that which you desire to remember when you close your physical eyes and touch softly the fingers of your right hand to the center of your forehead. To remember completely that which you desire to remember in the conscious waking state, close your physical eyes and touch the fingers of your right hand gently to the center of your forehead. When you do this, you will recall and remember immediately that which you consciously desire to remember. The more you use this way to remember, the easier and more quickly will be your recall. When you return to full physical waking reality, when you return to full physical waking reality, your body will be so equalized as to overcome all those things that might hinder or prevent it from being and giving its best mental, spiritual, and physical self. The body physical will create within the system those properties necessary to cause the eliminations to be so increased as to bring the best normal physical condition for the body. The mental will so give that impression to the system as to build the best moral, mental, and physical forces for your body. The circulation will be so equalized as to remove strain from all centers of the nerve system, as to allow the organs of the system to assimilate and secrete properly those conditions necessary for normal conditions of your body. The nerve supplies of the whole body will assume their normal forces. The vitality will be stored in them through the application of the physical being as well as of the spiritual elements in the physical forces of the body. Perfectly normal and perfectly balanced will be the condition when you return to the physical waking state. Perfectly normal, perfectly balanced, and perfectly equalized will be the condition when you return to the physical waking state. You will return now to full physical waking reality as I count from 10 down to 1. And when I reach the count of 1, all of your 5 physical senses will be operating clearly, cleanly, sharply, and beautifully. You'll be completely refreshed both physically and mentally, and wide awake and alert both physically and mentally. I'm going to count now. 10. 9. 8, 7. When I reach the count of 1, all of your 5 physical senses will be operating clearly, cleanly, sharply, and beautifully. You'll be completely wide awake, both physically and mentally, feeling refreshed and better in every way, all when I reach the count of 1. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Wake up, open your eyes, breathe deeply, stretch your arms and legs, and that is the end of this exercise. This is your exercise to enhance and improve your state of focus 10, so that you can use and understand more fully your points of discovery in the gateway experience. At this moment, you should be hearing my voice in your right ear. If not, turn your headphones around so that you are hearing my voice in your right ear. Move to your energy conversion box. Raise the heavy lid and place in the box all of your physical matter, worries, anxieties, and concerns. You won't need them now during the exercise, and they will simply get in the way. When you have them all in the box, close the heavy lid tightly and turn away. Do this now. Begin your resonant tuning, inhaling and pulling fresh energy into your body from all parts of your body and up into your head, exhaling and blowing out through your mouth all stale, used-up energy, and humming with your vocal cords as you exhale. Begin now and continue until I call you.
Breathe normally and relax. Breathe normally and relax. And hold the fresh new energy in your head. Hold the fresh new energy in your head. Now you will create your resonant energy balloon, a moving field of energy that is yours, a ball of energy all around you where you float inside, a balloon of energy that if you so desire can hold your radiation in. Also, it protects you from any external outside energy entering you, your resonant energy balloon. You are ready now to create your resonant energy balloon. Let the energy you have stored, let it flow out of the top of your head, then turn it down all around you and let it flow down and re-enter through the bottom of your feet. Let the energy you have stored, let it flow out of the top of your head, and then turn it down all around you and let it flow down and re-enter through the bottom of your feet. Start this flow now, out of the top of your head like a fountain, and entering you again through the bottoms of your feet. Begin now. Now make the energy flow move out and down and wind around you before it enters the bottoms of your feet. Spiral down around you and then enter you again. Make the energy flow move out and down and wind around you before it enters the bottoms of your feet. Spiral down around you and then enter your feet again. Begin now. Breathe normally and relax. Breathe normally and relax. You have created around you, you are inside your own resonant energy balloon, a moving field of vital energy that whenever you have it in place, two conditions exist. First, it holds within you all radiation that is you, so you can save and concentrate your own vital energy in whatever way or direction you so desire. Second, your resonant energy balloon secures and protects you from any external unwanted other energy or energy fields you may encounter. Unless you open it by your own action, it will perform these two functions whenever you create it and have it around you. You can open any part of this strong energy field around you to receive desired energy or to send your own energy and radiation away from you. Relax now and feel, know, and understand the power and protection of your resonant energy balloon. At any point from this moment on, whenever you desire to create around you again your protective resonant energy balloon, just as you have right now, all you need do is first inhale deeply. Two, as you hold your breath, think of a circle with the number 10 inside it, a bright moving circle with the number 10 inside it. Three, as you exhale, blow the circle out of you with your breath. When you do this, your resonant energy balloon will form immediately around you, just as it is right now. The more you perform this simple method of creating your resonant energy balloon, the easier and more quickly it will form. Also, your resonant energy balloon will automatically reabsorb into your basic energy upon completion of any of these exercises. Or, when you inhale, inhale deeply, and as you do, think of the shining circle coming back into your body. With your resonant energy balloon in place, move now to focus 10 as I guide you. 1. Two. Three. Four. Five. 6. Seven. Eight. Ten. 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 Relax and feel calm and comfortable in focus 10, in the 10 state. You will return now to full physical waking consciousness as I count from 10 down to 1. I'm going to count now. 10. 9. 8. 7. 6. 5. 4. 3. 2. 1. You are now physically wide awake, both physically and mentally wide awake. Now, as I guide you, you will return again to focus 10, the 10 state. 1. 2. 3. 4. 5. 6. 7. 8. 9. 10. 10. Relax. Relax and feel calm and comfortable in focus 10 with your mind awake and your body comfortably and calmly asleep. Focus 10, the 10 state. At any point from this moment on, whenever you desire to be in focus 10, with your mind awake and alert, and your physical body deeply and comfortably asleep, all you need do is inhale deeply, say in your mind or think the number 10. Exhale, and you will be in focus 10 just as you are right now. At any point from this moment on, whenever you desire to be in focus 10, with your mind awake and alert, and your physical body deeply and comfortably asleep, all you need do is inhale deeply, say in your mind or think the number 10, exhale, and you will be in focus 10 just as you are right now. Also, to return from focus 10 to full physical waking consciousness, mentally and physically wide awake, all you need do is say in your mind or think the number 1 and move the physical fingers on your right hand. When you do this, you will become immediately and easily completely wide awake, both physically and mentally, feeling relaxed and refreshed. The more you perform these functions of moving to focus 10 and return, the more effective they will become. At any point from this moment on, whenever you desire to be in focus 10, with your mind awake and alert, and your physical body deeply and comfortably asleep, all you need do is inhale deeply, say in your mind or think the number 10. Exhale, and you will be in focus 10 just as you are right now. At any point from this moment on, whenever you desire to be in focus 10, with your mind awake and alert, and your physical body deeply and comfortably asleep, all you need do is inhale deeply, say in your mind or think the number 10, exhale, and you will be in focus 10 just as you are right now. Also, to return from focus 10 to full physical waking consciousness, mentally and physically wide awake, all you need do is say in your mind or think the number 1 and move the physical fingers on your right hand. When you do this, you will become immediately and easily completely wide awake, both physically and mentally, feeling relaxed and refreshed. The more you perform these functions of moving to focus 10 and return, the more effective they will become. You will return now to full physical waking consciousness as I count from 10 down to 1. When I reach the count of 1, All of your five physical senses will be operating clearly, cleanly, sharply, and beautifully. You'll be completely wide awake, both physically and mentally, feeling completely refreshed, feeling better in every way, all when I reach the count of one. I'm going to count now. 10, 9, 8, 7. When I reach the count of one, all of your five physical senses will be operating clearly, cleanly, sharply, and beautifully. You'll be completely wide awake, both physically and mentally, full of new energy, feeling better in every way. All when I reach the count of one. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Wake up, open your eyes. Breathe deeply. Stretch your arms and legs. And this is the end of this exercise. This is your daily exercise to clean, balance, and revitalize your entire system. This should be your right ear in which you hear my voice. Move now into your preparatory process. First, your energy conversion box. Use this. Then follow that with your resonant tuning. Next, your resonant energy balloon. Then state your affirmation, beginning, I am more than my physical body. Then, go on to focus 10, and I will join you there.
you will perform the process of energy conversion. You will perform the process of energy conversion. Move to your energy conversion box. Raise the heavy lid. Now perceive inside the box. Perceive the radiation of fear. The first radiation of fear you encounter. Move to your energy conversion box. Raise the heavy lid. Perceive inside the box. Perceive the radiation of fear. The first radiation of fear you encounter. Now pull the fear out. Pull the fear out of the box and move it away from you. Let it flow upward and away like a bubble floating upward in water. Pull the fear you have encountered, the fear you have perceived, pull it out of the box and move it away from you. Let it flow upward and away, like a bubble floating upward in water. Now perceive again in your energy conversion box. Perceive again in your energy conversion box. With the fear away and gone, perceive the emotion that the fear covered. With the fear away and gone, perceive now the emotion that the fear covered. Now take the emotion, remove it from the box, release it, let it flow up and away from you, up and away like a bubble. You will not need it again. Let the emotion flow up and away, free of you. Release it. Let it flow up and away from you, up and away like a bubble. Let the emotion that was in the box, pull it up and away. Let it flow free from you, like a bubble, floating upward. You will not need it again. Let the emotion flow up and away from you. Release it. Now free of fear and emotion, perceive the memory. The memory, the event that was hidden and covered by the fear and emotion. Calmly and serenely, retrieve this clean energy and pull it again into you. Calmly and serenely, retrieve this clean energy of memory, and pull it again into you. Now perceive again in your energy conversion box. Perceive inside the box and perceive the radiation of another fear. Another radiation of fear. Do this now. Now pull the fear out. Pull the fear out of the box and move it away from you. Release it. Let it flow upward and away like a bubble floating upward in water. Release it. Release the fear. Now with the fear away and gone, with the fear away and gone, perceive the emotion that the fear covered. Perceive the emotion that the fear covered. Now take the emotion, release it, let it float up and away. Take it out of the box, let it flow up and away from you, up and away like a bubble. You will not need it again. Let the emotion flow up and away from you. Now free of fear and emotion, perceive the memory, the event that was hidden and covered by the fear and emotion. Calmly and serenely, retrieve this clean energy and pull it again into you. Free of fear and emotion, perceive the memory, the event that was hidden and covered by the fear and emotion. Calmly and serenely, retrieve this clean energy of memory and pull it again into you. Now turn again to your energy conversion box. Perceive inside the box. Perceive still another fear, another radiation of fear in the box. Do this now. Now pull the fear out. Pull the fear out of the box and move it away from you. Release it. Let it flow upward and away like a bubble floating upward in water. Remove the fear from the box. Release it. Let it move away from you. Let it flow upward and away like a bubble floating upward in water. Now with the fear away and gone, perceive the emotion that the fear covered. Perceive in the box the emotion that this fear covered. Now take the emotion, take it out of the box, release it, let it flow up and away from you, up and away from you like a bubble floating upward in water. You will not need it again. So let the emotion flow up and away from you, free of you, and you free of it. Now, free of fear and emotion, perceive the memory, the event that was hidden and covered by this fear and emotion. Calmly and serenely, retrieve this clean memory energy and pull it again to you, pull it again into you. Free of fear and emotion, perceive the memory, the event that was hidden and covered by the fear and emotion. Calmly and serenely retrieve this from your box, this clean memory energy, and pull it again into you. Now, with all of this fresh, clean energy absorbed into you, close your energy conversion box and turn away. Close your energy conversion box and turn away and relax in focus 10. Relax in focus 10, the 10 state. When you return to the conscious physical waking state, your body will be so equalized as to overcome all those things that might hinder or prevent it from being and giving its best mental, spiritual, and physical self. The body physical will create within the system those properties necessary to cause the eliminations to be so increased as to bring the best normal physical condition for the body. The mental will so give that impression to the system as to build the best moral, mental, and physical forces for your body. The circulation will be so equalized as to remove strain from all centers of the nerve system, as to allow the organs of the system to assimilate and secrete properly those conditions necessary for normal conditions of your body. The nerve supplies of the whole body will assume their normal forces. The vitality will be stored in them through the application of the physical being, as well as of the spiritual elements in the physical forces of the body. Perfectly normal, perfectly balanced, and perfectly equalized will be the condition when you return to the physical waking state. Perfectly normal, perfectly balanced, and perfectly equalized will be the condition when you return to the physical waking state. You will return now to full physical waking reality, both physically and mentally, and you will do this by the method you have learned, by saying the number one in your mind. Return now to full physical waking consciousness. Do it now. This is the exercise for your exploration of sleep. You should be lying down and comfortable, hearing my voice in your right ear. begin your pre-preparation process. Your pre-preparation process. First, utilize your energy conversion box. Second, your resonant tuning. Third, build your resonant energy balloon. Fourth, state your affirmation beginning, I am more than my physical body. And fifth, move on to focus 10, the 10 state, and I will join you there. Begin now. in focus 10, you will experience and remember the process you use during the total sleep state, the process to help you remember who you are and what you are. Relax now and follow the flow of sound vibrational energy, which will help you remember. Now think how nice it would be, how nice to float out and away. How nice that would be, how pleasant, how calm, how serene. Now turn slowly as if you are a log floating in water. Roll over slowly as if you are a log floating in water. Now detached easily, let yourself float up slowly, up and away, calm and pleasant and serene, floating upward. Now feel and remember how you are, remaining calm and serene. Feel and remember how you are right now, and remain calm and serene. Now float down again, down in the direction from which you came, more and more, more and more, back in the direction from which you came. Now turn as if you are a log floating in water, roll as if you are a log floating in water. Now you're almost back where you started, almost back where you started. Now you have returned completely back where you started, back to the point where you started. Relax and feel calm and comfortable in focus 10 and remember what you have perceived. You will move now into normal, natural, restful sleep as I count from 11 to 20. And when I reach the number 20, you will be in total, complete, normal, natural, restful sleep. I'm going to count now. 11. 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 20. 20. Slowly in your mind from 1 to 20. And when you reach the number 20, you will be in a normal, natural, restful sleep. Normal, natural, restful sleep when you reach the count of 20. The more you perform this function of going into normal, natural, restful sleep by counting in your mind from 1 to 20, the easier and more effective it will become.
This is the exercise for your own development process designed by you. You should be hearing my voice in your right ear. Remember the purpose, your purpose for this exercise, and begin your pre-preparation process now. First, your energy conversion box. Second, your resonant tuning. Third, your resonant energy balloon. Fourth, the affirmation beginning, I am more than my physical body. And fifth, move on to focus 10. The 10 state.
now in focus 10, perform the purpose you have designed and created. Perform the purpose and achieve it now. in focus 10, perform the purpose you have designed and created. Perform the purpose and achieve it now. You will return now to full physical waking consciousness by the method you have learned, by simply thinking of the number one in your mind. And when you do this, you will become completely wide awake, both physically and mentally, fully refreshed and filled with new vitality. Begin your return to full physical waking consciousness. Begin it now.